Blantyre is the commercial city of Malawi. In the city, there are various produce markets, like Blantyre and Ndurande, just to mention a few. Today, let's look at Limbe Market, which is the biggest market of them all. Today is Thursday, one of the market days, so let's go inside and see what really happens when it's a market day. Limbe Market was built in 1994 to accommodate some 1,100 vendors selling different farm produce. People bring things from all over the southern region and more. These are some of the goods they bring. There are two categories of sellers. The first category are farmers who sell at a wholesale price, and the second are business people who sell to consumers at retail prices. This is how wholesalers negotiate with customers. Those who sell at retail price arrange their goods to attract customers. Let's wait for business. But why are so many people coming to Limbe Market? Is it because of the variety of goods they find at the market? Is it the cheerfulness of the vendors? Are the prices better here at Limbe as compared to other markets? One thing is clear. Customer satisfaction is the heart of Limbe Market. All work and no play makes Johnny a dull boy, especially when customers aren't coming. We have seen what we wanted to see, bought what we wanted to buy, sold what we wanted to sell. And let's keep the few things that have not been bought for tomorrow is another day.